It says it thwarted drone attacks on troops in Iraq. Drones launched from Iran. Drones intercepted by US forces. No injuries or damage reported. It condemns Iran's actions. Iran denies involvement. It says it will continue to take all necessary measures to protect its personnel and interests.